Imagine living 118 days without a heart. This is the extraordinary story of Zana, the girl whose life depended entirely on a machine. That IT all began with a sudden collapse. Doctors discovered Zana's heart had failed due to a rare condition called dilated cardiomyopathy. The only solution? Replacing her heart with machines to keep her alive. With two mechanical pumps inside her chest and a power pack on her back, every step was a challenge. Sleeping, moving, even breathing depended on technology. Could you imagine living like this? Blood clots, infections, and power failures. Zana faced constant danger. One night, her power pack alarmed. The battery was dying. Quick thinking and courage saved her life once again. After 118 days of survival, the miracle Zana prayed for arrived, a donor heart. Surgeons removed the pumps and replaced them with a beating heart, giving her a second chance at life. Today, Zana is proof that technology and organ donors save lives. Her story inspires us to believe in resilience, hope, and the future of medicine.